Cornerstone Christian Academy, providing academic support, spiritual guidance, and inspiring hope since 1988 to students in the King Sessing area in Southwest Philadelphia. Our students have excelled creatively, and tonight we take a glimpse at just how creative they truly are. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the showcase as we show you how we are Cornerstone Strong.
I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you.
Just wait.
And they ain't breaking my word. I just wish that I could fly like a bird. Get away from this earth. Had a prayer and prayer, felt I was cursed. Always tell myself it could've been worse. Never going back, I broke the reverse. It come from my soul, no need to rehearse. A lot of time I was in need of work. Talk to God like I needed to work. Jumped in line like I needed it first. But I was being selfish, you know this don't affect a lot of people. I was being careless, took a break and stepped away. I'm coming back when I get ready. I know this breaks people into pieces, but I ain't gon' let it.
Yo, Blaze, you crazy for this one. Hey, all the champions out there feel so good. Hey, I said it feels so good.
Patience, take it one day at a time, you know.
Thank you.
I come to Cornerstone, will be your brother. I just come to hope your brother that you'll be safe, that their friends and family will be safe. I thank you so much for bringing youth lessons to our classroom. I thank you for my teacher. I thank you for her being so wonderful. I thank you for all the new things that we get to learn in the school, Lord. I thank you for the opportunity to be here. I thank you for people who are able to wake up and just see a brand new day.
Amen.
What makes me Cornerstone Strong is having the ability to be virtual for 2 years and then coming into school hybrid, back to in-person learning while maintaining good grades.
To be Cornerstone Strong is to have confidence, not just in yourself, but also in the Word of God, and trust that God will guide you where you need to be, even after you leave Cornerstone.
What makes me Cornerstone Strong is that I've been here all my life. Well, mostly, yeah. And yeah.
What Cornerstone Strong means to me is resilient and be resilient in your faith.
What makes me Cornerstone Strong is always coming to school on time and always managing to do my homework even though I have a busy schedule at home.
Each other improve on things, and you can tie this to life by trying to solve conflict or problems peacefully.
Live in harmony with one another. Don't be haughty. Associate with the lowly. Don't be wise in your own sight. The scripture means is it's okay to ask for help. You don't have to be wise in your own sight. If you wise in your own sight, you disrupt the harmony. You could be unified. You could be unified by working together. But for that to happen, you need to love your neighbor, respect your neighbor, and have compassion and empathy. Thank you.
2 Corinthians 13:11.
Finally, brothers and sisters, rejoice.
Strive for full restoration and encourage one another. Be of one mind.
And live in peace. For the God of peace and love will be with you. I believe that this scripture is talking about being united in one. For it makes us as Christians stronger. If you see someone that needs help, help them. For that's the right thing to do. That's what I believe God wants from us.
When you see someone on the street, treat them like family members. Well, when you see strangers on the street, treat them like family members. And be of one mind like God said. And come together and take and try to talk to them and do something of a kind act.
Ephesians 1:10 says, to be put to effect when God needs to do for you. To bring unity to all things in heaven, on earth, under Christ. What God is saying is that all the love, kindness, and comfort that he gives us, we must show it to people.
Galatians 3:28 says that there is neither Jew nor Gentile, neither slave nor free, nor is there male and female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. What I believe Galatians 3:28 is saying is that it doesn't matter whether you are short or tall, old or young, black or white, but that Christ will always bring us together.
We'll be right back. My favorite memory at Cornerstone might be my first day of kindergarten, because I remember Miss Chantel coming in and she's like, where am I at? And I was hiding behind my mother that whole time.
My favorite Cornerstone moment was National Day of Parade, where they blocked up the street. It was very fun and it was cool, and you know, you got to feel the spirit of the Lord when it's out of your body.
My favorite moment at Cornerstone was the last day before Christmas break in fifth grade, when we all brought in food for breakfast and we also had a half day that day.
My memorable moment at Cornerstone was when we had a National Day of Prayer, and it was just it was full of love and joy, and I just liked it because everybody, we came together as a community.
One of my favorite moments at Cornerstone has to be when we went on a hiking trip in sixth grade.
My most memorable experience with Cornerstone is our trips. When we went on a trip in sixth grade, I forgot the place, but all I remember is it had a big heart in it, and we could go through it, and it was kind of dark in there, and it was fun too.
And now we will have our presentation, I Told the Storm. Sit back, relax, and be blessed.
Storm, and you need to tell your storm. when things go wrong, as they sometimes will.
And the road you're trudging seems all uphill.
When the funds are low and the debts are high.
And you want to smile, but you have to try.
When cares push you down a bit.
Rest if you must, but don't you quit.
Life is weird when it's twists and turns,
as every one of us sometimes learns.
And many a failure turns about.
When he might have won had he stuck it out.
Don't give up though, the pace seems slow.
You may succeed with another blow.
Often the goal is nearer than it seems.
To a fate in front of a man.
Often the struggler has given up.
When he might have captured the victor's cup.
And here you are too late when the knight slipped down.
How close he was to the golden crown.
Success is a failure turned inside out.
The silver tint of the clouds of doubt.
And you never can tell how close you are.
It may be near, but it seems afar.
So stick to the fight with your heart and head.
It's when things seem worse that
you mustn't quit.